When you have knee pain, you want to focus on creating a habitat between the hip and the ankle so that your knee has a better home to live in. This next stretch is for extra tight folks. It helps immobilize your hip. Use a strap, or you can use a belt or a long towel, and wrap it around your instep, sitting in a chair. Brace yourself with your back arm, and then cross the leg as far as you can across yourself. This will stretch the back of the hamstring, the side of the thigh, that IT band area, and the deep buttock muscles, as well as give a nice rotation to your spine. And you'll switch sides. There's another pose similar to this called the all-in-one yoga pose. You can look for it on the website, and that is in the back pain section. Back pain and knee pain are very connected. If your knee hurts, I guarantee you, your back's gonna pay a price. Don't go anywhere. I've got more tips coming up for you on hashtag OWNSHOW.